back. He's still at Deluna Fest, hanging out on Pensacola Beach. Tell me your name.
Steve Curtis.
All right, Steve, so are you enjoying it so far?
Oh, it's great. Loving it. Having a great time. A lot of bands that I haven't seen before, and just great music.
What's your favorite band?
I don't have one at this point. They're all good. It's all
okay.
Good.
Okay. Have you had a chance to try different foods or things of that nature?
Yeah, we did the kielbasa last night. That was really good. And a few Bud Lights in between.
And we caught them at the Squeeze Lemonade stand.
Right.
I love it. It's delicious. All right, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. And we'll be back with more Half Hour Happy Hour. Okay. All right, you guys. We are still chilling at Deluna, bringing it hard. Yeah. All right. Tell us your name.
Christy.
All right, Christy, you've been in Pensacola for long?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. You like the beach?
I love the beach.
Are you enjoying the Deluna Fest?
I am. Cake and Weezer were awesome.
So you've been here, you got the 3-day pass.
I did. Okay, just saw cool. Dirty Heads and Big Boy. Woo!
Big Boy was awesome. I loved it. All right, so tell us about what you're drinking.
I'm drinking Bud Light.
Woo-hoo.
I'm a Southern girl. Bud Light,
yes,
all the way.
Yes, yes. All right, thank you so much for hanging
you're
out
welcome.
With us. All right, you guys, y'all tune in for more.
Hey, it's the Half Hour Happy Hour. It's Brad and Marquise at Deluna Fest 2011. We just watched Ghostland Observatory. I'd like to get your thoughts on it. Marquise, go.
All right, Ghostland, I have heard that it was awesome, but I was busy doing interviews with incredibly cool people like you. So you tell me about it, sir.
Amazing, amazing. I've seen them at Austin City Limits. I've seen them at Austin Live, and they were amazing. They killed us tonight. Marquise, tell me your thoughts, and tell me your thoughts, Pensacola. Go.
All right, Pensacola. We need a lot more people like this guy right here.
That makes sense to me.
What are you drinking tonight?
Water.
That's not as much fun as I wanted it.
And vodka.
And there we go. That's the juice. That's the reality of the situation. It's the vodka.
It happens. It happens here.
Where are you from?
I actually born and raised in Destin, Florida, but live in Tampa and came up for just this occasion.
Woo woo! South Florida in the house. Hey! I love Tampa.
We represent hardcore.
All right. Thanks so much. You all tune in for more Half Hour Happy Hour, and I thank you for your time.
Stay
hot. Hey, you guys, Marquise, and we are hanging out at the dock, still chilling at the Luna Fest. Tell us your name.
My name's Rochelle.
Rochelle, pretty.
I'm Nick.
Nick, all right, you guys, you all having fun?
Yes, we're having so much fun.
All right, good deal. What's your favorite band so far?
We just went to Diplo, and it was a really good time.
Okay, what are you drinking?
Bushwhacker.
Bushwhackers, woo-hoo! You have a floater or anything on there?
Oh, yeah.
All right. And what about you, sir?
I am drinking a Crown and Coke. Weezer last night, Weezer.
Who's been your favorite band?
Ghostland, of course.
Oh, okay. Of course.
Well, that's the only band we've seen tonight.
Oh, so. Okay, I see. So what are you drinking tonight?
Landshark, Jimmy
Land
Buffett.
Shark. Tell me your name.
I'm Mike.
Hey, Mike. Are you drinking anything this evening?
We're just out here for Deluna Fest. We're having a couple Coors Lights, you know, hanging out.
Coors Light at Deluna Fest. Have you enjoyed any of the shows so far in particular?
We love Ghostland.
Okay. Loved Ghostland.
Oh, yeah, and Alabama football, 52-7.
Check him out.
Yeah. Roll Tide.
All right, you guys, and we are still chilling, wrapping up Deluna Fest. What's y'all's names?
Dayla.
Richard.
Nice, pretty names. You guys having fun?
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
Definitely.
Great time.
For sure. Tell me about your favorite shows and everything so far.
Big Boy was amazing. He put on an awesome show.
Definitely.
Cut Copy was awesome.
Definitely. Color Revolt was awesome.
Yeah.
Them and Weezer, for sure.
Definitely. You guys, thanks so much for taking time to hang out with us.